Hello everyone and welcome to Douchebag Beach Club. I think this is the next game in the series. I'm pretty sure it comes after Douchebag Life. It's kind of weird because in Douchebag Life you're trying to go to a beach party, I think. And in this one you're trying to get into a beach club, I guess. I've never actually played it, never seen any videos on it. I'm assuming it has something to do with getting into a club. Welcome to the beach club.
Objective, become a real douchebag.
Okay, all right.
How to gain mass for no reason, enhance your style, meet other douchebags, flirt with chicks. Are you ready? Let's go!
Yeah, let's do this. Okay, how do we become a douchebag? There's a girl over here, like a Paris Hilton looking woman, but she's locked, okay? I don't know how we get her. You can't even like click on a menu and open up and see how much you need to do to get her. So we're just gonna, what's this over here? Career menu? What do you mean a career menu? Okay, there's a settings button here. That's for volume and shit. I don't really care about that. But there's also this thing. Nope. That's one of those things where you gotta like people on Facebook. Ain't doing that shit. Okay, well in that case, we're just gonna close this menu.
Yeah, that beat's so sick. I love the way it evolves every second.
Okay, that's good. That's good to hear. The funny thing about this dude is he looks like somebody that I know and it's really disturbing. Okay, do your first workout. So they're actually gonna like guide me through it this time and tell me exactly what to do. Well, I'll do a workout then. Just gotta drag this. We're back up to doing this crap, aren't we? I just honestly hate this so much, guys, going back and forth, but we just gained some muscle mass, so that's good. And we got 50 bucks and a gym pass. Okay. That's good. That's fine with me. Can we work out again? Will that help? Let's do it. At least in this one, you can't like get penalized for going too fast. I'm pretty sure the other one was a bit of a bitch like that. One of them was. I don't know, man. All the games are kind of meshing together now. I'm not sure what. Whoa. Okay. There's a lady here taking a shower. You can't talk to her. She's not actually on our list of people we can talk to. We can go over here to the topless man and do some working out. All right. Okay, where are we supposed to be going right now? Access a zone by the tablet. Okay, what the hell is this zone thing? Hey, we got a new thing now. Oh, so you can walk around using the arrows in each place, but you can also just choose a zone using your tablet. By the look of it, because this is the gym we came from, I think. Maybe not. Let me just click on that. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's the case. Cool. Are you jerking off, dude? No. Not. No. We'll walk over here. We're gonna start just pretending to jerk off in front of the bartender. What's up, bartender baby? What you doing? I want a beer. Give me a beer so I can jerk off the beer instead. Look at this guy. Oh yeah. Oh, that's a good beer. Let me get that to my lips. Mmm. That's it. That's a beer drink. Why did we even do that? What was the point of drinking a beer? I'm gonna talk to this very, very rundown looking woman over here. Hello, ugly cougar. Do you have any methamphetamine on you? It looks like you might. I'm gonna flirt.
Fresh young
beef. Oh, okay, alright, I'll get drunk and get some ladies. That's fine, I don't care what she looks like. Alright, I'll take what I can get. Am I drunk enough yet? Probably not. Let me have one more. Two more. We'll do two more, and then we'll try and get with the... Oh, shit! Look at that! Okay, so the ugly cougar is now attractive. She... Shut up. She is no longer an ugly cougar. She is now just a chick. All right, let's do it. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. I think we did it. We banged a chick already, guys. We hardly got any mass. You earned a cougar bra. Okay, great to know. Great to know. I was gonna say, honestly, this guy actually looks pretty ripped already. Like, I would like to have this guy's body right now. But if it says that I only have 3%, shut up, dude. You got no. I didn't ask you to talk. Okay, I'm trying to talk to people right now. Can you wait your turn? All I'm saying, guys, is he doesn't look like he has 3% mass. He looks like he has more than that. But that's cool. Get intimate with this reality star. Okay, probably not gonna happen.
Who the heck are you?
Yeah, that's what I thought. So I need 10 douche XP. 14 social points, 75 muscle mass, 75 swag, and I had to be famous. Alright. Well, is 600,000 YouTube subscribers enough for you, ma'am? No? What's that? Nobody cares about YouTube subscribers? Okay. Well, we have contacts now. We have old granny, she's plan B, and we have Sammy Sweetass. Can't call either of them, I don't know why. camera. Okay, this is our souvenir. So we have a bra and we have our gym pass. Great, great. And this is our reward. So this should help us know where we need to go now. We got to get 3 contacts, score 5 chicks, take a booster, muscle mass at 100, swag at 100, yada, yada, yada. None of that stuff is really that close to being done. All right, well, I'm just going to work out, I guess. I don't really see what else I can do. All right, so let me just... Here you go. That is how you work out, guys. That is how you freaking work out. Hang on a second. What the hell is happening here, guys? I bring my muscle mass up, and then money gets thrown at me out of nowhere. Okay, so I make money by doing this. I don't know who's doing that. Maybe it's coming out of the shower. I'm not really sure, but look at this. Are you ready? Hold on, hold on. Something's happening here. Something is happening. Illegalboosters.com is now available. Ha, ho, shit. All right. So this brings up our muscle gain. So if you drink a protein shake, it brings it up by 1.5 times. I think we're going to drink that shake and we'll make our money back, because when you work out, somebody throws money at you. Let's do this. Go. All right. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I need to click on things. Okay. We just got to go extra quick here, guys. Okay. Holy shit. Look at our dude. He is having some serious issues here. Doucheness went up. All right. I find this really weird, guys, because I'm actually making more money than I paid for the protein shake. So it's almost like I could do this like all day long if I wanted and just keep on gaining mass. I want to unlock something better than a protein shake, though. It only brings up like 1.5 at a time. And I'm not into that, okay? I want more than that. Let's see what else we can get here. Let's go to this and we'll go to our boosters and still only a protein shake. Well, I'll just do it. I'll do one more round of protein shakes and then we'll find something else to do. Okay, so after that round of working out, we now have 853 bucks. We went up another level in douchiness. We got new shoes unlocked and new pants. I don't know how to actually buy that stuff. I'm assuming it might be in the menu somewhere. No, it's not in the menu somewhere. We'll bring up our map and we'll find out. There's a shop right here. Look at that, swag. Okay, let's go to the swag store.
Like cool ping. Like they can look like your style, you know?
She knows. She knows all about it. You can tell from the look on her face, okay? Yeah. Let's get ourselves a shirt. Whoa, okay, this stuff is kind of expensive, but I got a lot of money, so it's cool. It's cool, I'm gonna go for the expensive one here. Life jacket? Is that a life jacket? Who wears a life jacket just walking around on a beach? Only a pussy. I'm gonna wear this one over here. All right. I think I got 3 contacts or something. I guess she's a contact now too. No idea. All right, let's go with some pants. We are gonna go with these. To show off our sexy legs, okay? We've been working on them real hard with all those arm workouts we've been doing. You know it. You know it. All right. Gonna get a hat. Okay. I always like to go with the glasses, but it's not the most expensive one, so I'm thinking that this one might be better. And it is pretty douchey, guys. Okay. That's a pretty douchey hat. You look famous. You look famous like Paul B. Okay. DJ Pauly B. The biggest douchebag in the world. I'm cool with that, okay? That's what we need right now. I'm gonna wear flippers. Flippers at the beach, guys. Damn, that is just dumb. All right, for hairstyle, I think we're gonna go with guy who just got hit with a really big gust of wind. That ought to do the trick. Okay, swag is still going up, guys. Still, whoa. Douchebag level 5, bitches, yeah. There's a lot of stuff here, guys. Seriously, I'm never gonna get through it all. Let's go with this one. Yeah, gotta get some glasses up in here. There you go. We usually don't get to wear glasses in the douchebag game, so I'm happy about it, okay? And we gotta get some jewelry, which is just earrings right now. That's cool. And then we just gotta get some bling. Okay, and then we won't actually be that high in the style category yet. I'm not really sure why. Maybe you have to do a lot of stuff in this one, but that's okay. We got everything we can right now. And I look even more like Pauly B now, okay? That's great. New haircuts unlocked. Get back in there, man. Get a new haircut. Oh, Jesus, look at that. Okay, so he's wearing a hairstyle that goes up pretty much above his hat, and you can see it sticking out of his hat now. New earrings unlocked, baby! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go with... Whoa, okay. All right, let's go with those ones. Stretch that out, baby. Stretch that hole! Okay, I got, like, no money now, guys. I have to go work out some more so that a random person showers me money again. I've been doing good with that. What's this? Oh, it's my bag. All right. A D-douche. I love that. That is a great pun, and I appreciate a great pun. All right, guys, we're done working out. We gained a douchebag level. We got tattoos unlocked, and new glasses unlocked, and new boosters unlocked, and new facial hair unlocked. Please don't give me any more. Thank you. It's too much stuff going on right now. Okay, so we're gonna go into the booster menu again, and we're gonna get the better shit, okay? Chemical booster, 90 seconds of double muscle gain for 200 bucks. Let's do it. I make so much money when I actually do the working out here, so it totally pays off. Does our guy look any different now, guys? Because he is super freaking ripped right now. I think we have like 69% muscle, and we unlocked a new booster again. This game is so easy, man. All you gotta do is just flick your mouse around, you're done. So now we have, here we go, extreme dope. 4 times muscle gain for 2 minutes. Oh god, guys, we are gonna be so ripped after this. We're probably gonna have like maximum after one, if not two rounds of this shit, okay? Let's do it. Just look at this, watch this, okay? Watch this. Look, first of all, he's got a lot of weight. Second of all, 1, 2, 3% in one go. And he's hardly got any taken off. So we are really gonna wreck shit here now, okay? This is good. This is really good. This is just freaking ridiculous, guys. Look at all the money I got already. Look at all the mass I have already. I've only been recording for 19 minutes. And look at that. I just earned so much money. Holy shit. And in this last one now, and 100% muscle mass. We did it. We don't have to work out anymore, and I got $200 for it. Okay, so what's our next step then? I guess we'll go get some tattoos or something. Impress the fashion girl. Okay, Paris, I'm coming over to you, girl. As soon as that objective menu gets off my face, there we go. And what do you want, huh?
Your brother makes me horny.
I bet it does. I bet. I thought we were gonna have to do something for that. I thought we were gonna have to like get a certain goal there, but nope. She was ready for it. Absolutely ready for it. Okay, well. We have to go get some new supplies now, okay? I just gotta find the tattoo place over here. There we go, talk to that guy and get some tats, okay?
I wanna get some cool tats, bro.
Yes, I would like to get some cool tats, bro. How expensive are the most expensive ones? This one here, $750? That's nothing. Do this shit! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Holla!
Woo! Wah! Okay, so we got muscle mass up all the way, but our swag is at 22%, so I'm assuming we have to go get a lot more swag, okay? Let's bring up our map for a second. I think there's places we haven't even been yet, like the show. Okay.
This place rolls.
Yeah! Okay, so this guy here, I'm gonna talk to him and see what he says.
You need tickets to enter the spot. No tickets, no guaranteed. Got it? Get out!
Okay, so I need tickets to go see David get it. I don't know where I get those tickets, but alright, I'll come back later when I got them. Don't worry about it. I guess for now. Oh, something's flashing at the bar, guys. Something's flashing at the bar. What is it? Might be the ladies over here, perhaps. Do we got a new lady? Is the bartender gonna get me drunk again and bang me this time instead of the other lady banging me? Probably not. Let's go over here. Ah, objective. Win the arm wrestling competition. Contest. Whatever. Same thing. Either way, I'm gonna win because I have 100% mass, right?
This place rocks.
This place rocks. Let's do it. Joint contest.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We've got a live event tonight. It's the arm wrestling competition, y'all. Bring the glory.
Woo! Should I do something? Oh, yes, I have to do something. I have to tap it.
Do
I win. Well, that was the easiest thing I've ever done in my entire life. You earned arm wrestling trophy. I only clicked once. It was like, boom, immediately. Okay. All right, I'm okay with that. There's a lady at the bar now. What's up, girl? Objective, hang out with the trainer. So now I can talk to this lady over here. That's good. That's cool. Let's see if we got what it takes to get her. I'm not sure if we do or not.
Leave me alone.
No, we do not. We need more swag. Well, I'm going to go get that swag, and I will come back, and I will have sex with you, okay? I hope you don't mind. There you go. And I got it. All I had to do was buy whatever the hell that is, a bunch of chains. Okay, now I have Speedos on as well, guys. The hottest of all the things you could wear at the beach. We're gonna go to the beach gym, and we're gonna talk to the lady, and we're gonna get it. Flirt.
Hey, nice workout. You're ripped. Can I touch?
Damn.
Got it. Got it. Okay, objective, win the bench press event. So it's a new thing for us to do. I think you just have to go to the little exclamation marks every time there's one on the map. I didn't this time, but I'm assuming there would have been one there. Now I have to click this. All right, I'm gonna join the contest.
Uh-oh, back again with more pipes than ever. We deserve a real man here. Put your hands up for big mixed 10 muscles.
Woo!
Oh yeah!
Woo! I love big rip 10 muscles! Get 10 reps. Okay. Tap. There you go. This isn't very hard to do. I don't know why this is what I gotta do, but I did it. 11, 12, 13, 14. When do I stop?
Hold up.
I won. Alright. Cool. All right, beat Samantha at the shots game.
Look at me, I got this big pie.
Wow, so amazing, your arms are so big.
Oh yeah, pies, I got pies, I'm hard.
Hey, look at my boobs, they are really big.
I can't see your boobs.
Yeah, I just want to squeeze them with my pie.
Big boobs.
Yeah,
squeeze my boobs, squeeze.
That was just, that was absolutely amazing. This girl looks kind of wasted. I'm not sure, maybe that's how she always looks. If that's the case, then I'm sorry. But, yeah, I'll take what I can get over here. Let's do it. Let's flirt with Samantha. Samantha shots. Okay.
Who wants a shot?
Hey, this hot chick drunk. I can't handle that. Oh, great.
Wow. All right. I guess this is happening. Let's pop them shots, baby. Whoa. No! I slid it up, but it didn't go up. Damn it! Okay, let me try again. I thought this was gonna be, you know, something that my muscles would have helped me with, but I guess it's not, because it's just shots. Okay, here we go. I know what side I'm on now, and I gotta start. Boom! 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 Eat it, Samantha! Eat it! Got myself a new trophy. I got a shot. Okay. Samantha shot souvenir, guys. I got it. Now, can we... Do you wanna, no? Yeah, she's probably way too drunk for us to have sex with. Okay, so let's go to the tent. I don't know if I've been to the tent. Win the bodybuilding
There's
event.
So many hot chicks here, dude.
All right, yep, that's cool, let's go in. That guy is bench pressing a bench.
Bodybuilding even, you'll see.
All right, I'm going. Here we go, it's Ron again. What's up, Ron? There's a lot of stuff going on. David Gennett? I wanted to go to David Gennett. This is awesome.
To toss testosterone and hairspray all over this place. It's the event you're all waiting for. The Bodybuilding Championship.
Woo! Let's do it. Yeah. Okay, give me some. Stay flexed. Okay, so we need to stay in the flexed area, guys. That's not too big of a deal, right? I can do that. I don't know why it's like every time I tap, I go right to the top again, but that's cool. I'm flexing it, right? Is this what you want? Huh?
Yeah, that'd be you.
I win. That's what they wanted. Cool. So now I guess we gotta go to the David Gennett concert. I'm not sure what's gonna happen here. Oh, get a picture with David Gennett. Maybe that'll become famous. And I'll get the famous thing that I'm supposed to do in order to bang that girl at the celebrity one, the reality show one. Okay, good, let's do it. Impress these two chicks.
I can't believe I'm here.
Click. Didn't work. There you go, got that one. This is weird. I got it, don't worry, I know how to dance. Look at those chicken legs, man. I really should have done some leg work, but nope. Apparently you don't in this game. Oh, got it. These ladies do not like look like they're very impressed at all, guys. I'm not sure what's going on here, but I think they don't really give a shit. We'll see though. We might be getting a threesome soon. Ho! 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 The flipper flap! He's doing the flipper flap! I love it!
Oh great.
I win.
Hold up.
Look at this. Two more chicks banged. I got it. Scored 5 chicks. You earned 3-way number. Alright! Alright, so that should bring up my social points, right? I think that's what... 416 social points last time I checked. I had like 7. Alright. Okay, that's cool. That's a lot of points. I'm good with that. So, is this David Gennett right here? This is probably supposed to be David Gennett. Can we get a picture together, mister?
You. Follow me into the backstage.
Alright. David Gennett wants me to go backstage with him. That's cool. David? What? Oh, here we go. Alright, we're in. Visit each zone. That's complete. And there's David Gennett in the hot tub with 2 ladies. Can I join you? You don't need to. Come on.
I never created any songs. It's only an old party mix. I always play on fast forward. Nobody ever noticed. I think steroids damage brain cells. And that is good for me.
Yeah, good job, David. And there's my picture in the hot tub. I'm not wearing the same clothes as I'm wearing here, but that's fine with me. That's totally cool. Okay. Now, what's next? I guess we'll check our map again, right? We gotta see what's on the map. We gotta go back to the bar. Okay. I feel like this video is gonna be a bit longer than the other ones because there's so many individual things to do that don't really repeat. Am I supposed to get with this lady? Because I don't think I have it yet. She's still saying, who the heck am I? So So I need more douche XP and more swag and be famous. I'm not famous, even though I got a picture with David Guetta. Wow. Okay, whatever. I'll leave. So this is one of those games where when you buy new clothes, it actually just brings up your swag no matter what. So just owning the clothes brings it up. So I guess we just gotta go and buy all the clothes. That's no big deal. I got lots of money, okay? Let's make it rain. Guys, I got a quick question for you, okay? Is it just me, or does this guy over here look like Diglett, the Pokemon? Pretty sure he does. According to this game, guys, the ultimate douchey look is being bald. I'm not really sure why, but I'm gonna go for it, okay? We just gotta get ourselves some more beards. We're almost done. Oh, look at that one. 1, 2, 3. All right. See, we're at 95%, so we don't actually need to buy everything. We just need to buy a lot of stuff. Let's go with that, and then we will just grab some more glasses, maybe. Yeah, sure. All right. Grab some more glasses. 99%. Okay. I don't know how to get famous yet, guys. That's the only thing I don't really know. Not really sure how famous works. Let's just grab those, and boom. We got 100%. That's what we want. Swag at 100. Now, help me get famous, because I'm pretty sure I still can't talk to this girl over here at the bar. I'm going to walk over anyway and see what she says, okay? Hey, baby. What's up, baby?
You.
Okay, I understand. I need more douche, and I need to be famous. I don't know how to be famous. I need to get in that paparazzi shot with you. Come on. Help me out here. Jeez. All right, it must be in a tent, guys. I don't think we actually went.
I'm gonna win this bodybuilding event. You'll see.
I already won, buddy. I just want to point that out, because, you know, you don't need to try so hard, because I'm better than you. Where the hell is everything? Okay, this is just the bodybuilding event. There's a lady over. Shut up! I don't care what you're gonna win! It's over! You are such an idiot! Jeez. Okay, well, I mean, there's nothing we can do here. There's nothing we can do with the tent. Can you? Shut up! Just stop! Stop! You're still talking to me and I don't like it! I just wanna know how to be famous, man.
You know that you get it?
Yeah, I'm his art director.
Why does he need an art director?
Because he's famous.
Oh, you're right. Maybe I should get one too.
Hey,
that makes you famous too.
Yeah, okay. All right. So that's it. That's how the game ends. You just bang this woman. You walk up to her. Apparently I'm famous now because I talked to David Guetta a second time. The first time she was like, I don't give a shit about you. I came back and all of a sudden she's all over me, so cool, I guess. I heard that douchebag song for 1 second, and that was good. I wish I could have heard more of it. That's just the greatest song in history, man. The greatest song in history. I'm a douchebag. I'm a douchebag. Sorry, guys, but I had to hear that song one more time. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end this video here, so thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.